So we are off to Operation Blind Ring. Second rendezvous in, probably a week in this area. So I must have finally put a good soldier in there.
Our position is masked.
Okay, so that's... Oh. No, this is a different... Oh no, this is the Mexico one. That's right. What ability are you? You are lockdown. When suppressed. Alright, so you got good aim against people that you suppress. It's bonuses to will, dodge, and info. Oh, okay, that's that one. Commissar. Grazing fire, okay. What are you, jammer? So we got a normal rookie. You guys, is that close and personal? Close and personal with an assault, but you do have an extra smoke or flashbang, smoke grenade probably. Is that damn good grounds? And will to survive. SMG, SMG, cannon. Lots of SMGs. Two assault rifles, three SMGs. Oh, I can call on the Sky Ranger. Cool. Well, I guess I should make use of the fact that I have SMGs and scout like crazy. Ooh. Who had damn good ground? Let's send the damn good ground guy that way.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Might as well have the damn good guy ground on the good grounds.
That's a
first. Of course, probably not going to fight over there. But whatever. Yeah, well, I'm just wondering if he didn't give it enough of a...
I'm on the move.
In the few videos that he's posted, it seemed more that he just didn't get it yet.
Affirmative.
But maybe that's just... Maybe he got it and he just...
Got it. Moving.
Didn't care or something.
Roger that.
Where's the edge of the map? Edge of the map is right over there. Who can move the furthest? Probably you.
Moving to position.
Not seeing anything. Do I need to scout back in that corner? I better send him over there just in case.
Move, move, move.
All right, good.
Running. Moving out.
Full cover anywhere here.
10-4.
Doesn't like the it's more weight. Yeah. Well, it also seemed. I mean, yeah, I definitely got that from him, but it definitely seemed like he just didn't. Maybe he just didn't care about trying to do anything with the strategic level 2. It could have been that.
Moving.
It was one or the other. But I mean, it was just strategic level stuff that I hadn't even played yet. Just from watching, like, the first 5 videos of people, it was stuff that I had figured out.
Rolling out.
Moving to position. Rolling out.
So that's probably what it was more than anything, is just not caring about that part, or not wanting to do that part.
Solid copy. On my way.
Is that everyone, or did I see someone? That's everyone. I definitely don't blame him for that. That feeling either, because I kind of... Well, I don't even know if it's so much that it's the weighted towards the strategic, is just... It's weighted towards the stealth, which... You have to do the strategic part right to do that.
Enemy patrol on the move.
There we go. This is a big map for a rendezvous. Or at least it feels like a big map for a rendezvous.
I'm all over it.
Alright, so are you alone over here? Yes. Let's,
Affirmative. Moving out.
I Let's see here. Oh, full cover. Move, I like that. Move. Oh, I should have put you there. You don't happen to have Iron Curtain, do you? Nope.
Rolling out.
Well, we'll see if I can pull this off a little bit smoother than the last one. Although the last one went fine, I guess. Just could have gone better.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Oh, you see something.
We've got a hostile squad here.
All right. So, you can go sit right there. I think we want to swing around to the left and try and ambush them over here.
Confirmed.
Yeah, I would definitely like more mission variety. Smash and grab's unfortunate, at least from the one that I've seen. It looked like it was gonna, or it looked like it, the optimal way to do it would be stealth. I mean, that's just the one that Xavier did.
Double time.
And it looked like the optimal way to do it would be stealth, which... Yeah, which is, I don't know, which kind of is the same thing then. If that makes sense. There's some interest with doing a kill dark... Oh, that would be nice if they could do something with that. I don't know if they will or not, though. I think maybe they'll just... By the sound of it, from what I heard, they would try to balance it more so than... Or balance it better more so than just have them end. Oh, they're going back. I should have gone over here. I think maybe we'll just watch them for a turn or two. You're not stuck. Oh, interesting. Darn you, Andrea Russell. You traitor. Oh, you guys don't... Alright, so you can see them. So if we go over here... you can see no matter what. Really have to get like way over there to do that. Alright, let's just.
Affirmative, covering now.
Go.
Got it covered.
See where they go. Alright, so I think I'm gonna. If they stop there, I think I'm gonna try and head back that away. And try and do an assault on this side once they come back around the next time. So I don't pull both pods at once.
Will do.
I think from what I've heard that if they tried to extract corpses, it's not balanced for that.
Will do.
Because there's already mods that do it. But they kind of just break the balance of the game. So they would just need to make... I mean, they would have to readjust for that. Yeah. Oh, maybe I will just do it now. Really wish I had Iron Curtain right about now. Focus fire, get some. Is that range 20% bonus to crit chance? What's my command range? 1, 2, 3. There's one guy over there and you're there, but you can move into command range. Does that break concealment? I wouldn't think so. So that seems like a good idea, and then I can chuck a grenade from there. To start it off. I like that idea. What do you need the Archon bodies for? Anything in particular? Probably Probably hang on to your, use you to suppress somebody. Let's see, right there.
Frag out!
I don't think I've even seen an Archon. Oh! One kill? You killed one. Wow, that was a heck of a grenade. That's slightly annoying.
Here I come.
Although I guess he wasn't good. Oh, you just have an SMG. Shoot. That was a mistake. That wasn't a mistake.
You see that? I'm running low on ammo. I'm trusting you here.
Fusion blades. Is that, that's the shinobi sword? I'm guessing then. Alright, can you graze him? You grazed him, thank you. Two loots. Maybe should have shot with you. You do have grazing fire. Yeah, I should have shot with you. Oh well. So hopefully now they will be coming after me. So let's put you there. Is there a window there? There's not a window. Oh, hey, there we go.
Seems doable.
Land glitch where you can get multiple alien hunter. Why would that be annoying? That sounds like well, I don't know if fun would be the right word. Four, nice. Got one overwatch hits.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
That'll make things easier. They have one more person in this pod than... Oh, maybe not. Okay, can I kill you in one hit here? Alright, so, Gunner. Can I use that? I can use that again right away. Nice. What can you area suppress? You can get both of those too. So he needs to die and he needs to die. That one should be pretty easy. I don't even need to move. So, yeah, let's... I don't know if this actually does any good. They don't all... Oh! That's kind of funny. Oh, wait a minute. One of you are behind a car. Two of you are behind a car. Although, corpses are handy too, even if it's only $20 worth of corpses. Alright, so yeah, let's do get some, because I can suppress everyone that I need to. Alright. You can't quite. You can get into it there. Can you see anybody back there? Yes, you can. So you're not going to get into range. So let's go there. Hey, good start. SMG doing damage. You have close and personal. So, let's put you right here. Just within... against adjacent targets. Bummer. I don't want to leave you in the open. Good commands. But then you waste your turn. Well, if I kill you... Can't flank them.
Whatever you say. Adjusting aim. Could use some ammo over here. If you say so.
So you'll just go here and shoot him. Oh, nice, you crit anyway.
Toss me some ammo!
So you can flank him, so let's shoot with you first.
Okay, I'll go.
Oh, I forgot about the Overwatch. Thank you for missing. Did you just graze for one? You.
I can handle that.
Oh, auto loader. Forgot about that.
I've got it.
All right, good.
Did you see that one? I need ammo.
All right, so area suppression. You. Hopefully that guy will run away. Yep. Yeah, that's fine. Getting marked is fine when both the other people are suppressed.
I'm under fire!
Alrighty. So do I just blow up the car, or do I try to... let's turn that off. That's annoying. Or do I try to shoot them the old-fashioned way? Probably flashbang. Someone's got a flashbang. Not you. Not you. Yeah, you got a flashbang.
I'm trusting you here.
Yeah, sometime I need to actually play the Alien Hunter stuff. Some of them look kind of cool. Oh, hey, let's get the loots before it disappears. Suppressor, dang it. I don't need regular suppressors. Alright, so you got another flashbang. Let's get you up so you can get close and personal next turn.
Reloaded.
Eh, you could always graze. Hey, you did graze.
Not much of a hit.
Wasn't expecting that.
Running dry.
I'm going.
Can you graze too? Nope.
Yeah, I didn't get it. Dead in the water here.
Oh, I maybe should have done that. Oh, but I need to reload. Where's reload?
Let's rock!
Although they are flashbanged. Alright, we'll move up. You kind of hope one or two adds more rulers. Well, they got like the chrysalid, big chrysalid, so they've got maybe not rulers, but they have bosses anyway. And they probably can't because that's paid for DLC, and it would be kind of be like, kind of like copying that, so they probably can't. Alright, where's my other flashbang? Right there? Do I have another one? No, alright. But I do have...
whatever you say.
Frag grenade. That can, knock you out of Overwatch.
Throwing grenade!
And I suppose it could kill you too, after the way the first grenade I threw once. You did kill him! Wow! Well, I don't want to be that close to that truck, because that looks like it's going to blow up.
I guess that'll be okay. I got it, right? My weapon's spent!
Gunner, you don't have... that, so let's just blow up your cover and then, shoot you four times, or three times. One of these ought to hit you, right? Apparently this one I bet.
It's
could tell from the leg.
Confirmation. Area secured. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Yeah, I think it'd be cool just because then I could... Oh, flawless, yes. I think it'd be cool just because then I could play against the ruler since I don't have the DLC. Sometime I'll have to get it and give it a go. But from what I've heard, it's kind of annoying for the most part until you get the hang of it. Where did that piece of paper go? There you are. Am I gonna get a promotion? That'd be handy. Do you have... No, I don't have any of them. I just got the base game when it was $12 on the Humble Monthly. Well worth it.
I told the troops to expect the best, and that's what you...
Oh, bummer. He didn't
them,
get a promotion.
Commander. Well done.
Oh, well. Yeah, two autoloaders and a suppressor. Only got five corpses. I guess it was only seven guys. So I only lost two corpses. In Long War II, yeah. In Long War II, I could definitely see it as being a as less brutal. Alright, but you're still at 11, so that's not bad. Alright. So now, 90% you are at extremely light, but you're at guarded. 12 hours until 100%. Troop column is at 26 hours still. So let's get that to 100% anyway. I guess we'll just scan here. Did it drop? Normal, it did. 33 intel, I need intel too, so that's useful. So here, we're going right back into it. Yeah, that would be handy. That's what they did with Enemy Unknown, so that would be handy. I hope they change how it works, though. So we're gonna go do this.